If you get a battery that's swollen and stuck in the camera, instead of reaching in or breaking the battery up, pop this door off and then use physics and just do this. And it'll work its way out. Don't cut it, don't drill it. You get a swollen battery that won't come out. I put a piece of tape on this one. This is a battery that was swollen, and I took a piece of packing tape and put a loop all the way around it so I could use it until I got new batteries. But here again, if you have to use a swollen battery and then it won't come out, and you pull the little GoPro tab off of it because it sucks, don't drill it, don't cut it. Use physics. Just smack it against your hand until it pops out, and then grab it and pull. Done. Junk.